Marissa to be your lawfully wedded wife, to have and to hold, keeping yourself onto her for as long as you both shall live.
I do.
Marissa, do you take Paul to be your lawfully wedded husband, in good times and in bad, keeping yourself onto him for as long as you both shall live?
I do.
I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride.